I went over there, it happened to be a huge press conference.
Right.
So then, of course, you know, I didn't want to throw the people that, you know, a lot of my people under the bus. So I basically told them this is not going to work out.
But was it supposed to be an official fight? Were you expecting
no,
a
no,
fight?
No, not no official fight, no.
Just like some training?
A exhibition.
Like light sparring?
Small 9-minute exhibition.
What's the most you ever been paid for an exhibition like that?
How much I'm getting for this exhibition?
Yeah.
If I do it, it's going to be the highest paid exhibition ever. I think, but just for promoting this event, so far I made 7 figures.
Really? Just
talking about it, just for me talking about
right.
the event, I've already made, you know, crazy money just talking about the event.
Same opponent, Tenshin Nasukawa?
Yeah, it was just everybody talking about I'm fighting like a small guy. People don't understand. It's even like when people are like, oh, Floyd fighting because he needs money. It's more like this. Bill Gates, Warren Buffett, Oprah, they still go out there and do different things and get paid financially great. You know, like I said before, I'm far from hurting for money. I got a ton of money.
You're with Peter Marco.
oh, yeah. Right here with Peter Marco, the best of the best. And of course, you know.
Look at that. Oh, beautiful. Yeah. So, what rule set would it be? If the fight does happen, what rule set do you want? Kickboxing or?
Oh, rules, it's just, it's gonna be a little boxing exhibition.
No kicking?
No kicking at all.
Just boxing?
Yeah, look, I'm moving around with the guy for 9 minutes, and of course, it's gonna be the highest paid exhibition ever.
Same organization, Risen. So you guys are back in talks.
Mayweather Promotion / Risen.
Okay, Mayweather Promotion. You guys are back in talks.
I don't know if it's Risen or Rising. Either
Rising,
or.
Yeah.
Either or. You know, like I said before. But we're going to make it happen.
3-minute rounds, light sparring, boxing, no kicking.
No kicking. So like I said before, yeah. It's a no-brainer. Like, just because I'm retired from boxing, people don't think that I can still go out. I still make appearances worldwide and still make a ton of money.
Right.
It's not like I'm 60 or 70 years old.
You ever done an exhibition fight?
Even if I'm 60 or 70 years old, I'm still going to have the same lifestyle.
Right.
Why? Smart investments.